moment to culturize, and today I am here to break stereotypes. That's right, because Latinos are not only growing super fast, as we all know, but they also have a very big and present and viable and sizable upscale market. For those of you marketers that are looking to reach that sophisticated mindset and, of course, get your share of dollars from that segment, 40%, remember that number, 40% of all the buying power that Latinos represent is represented by the upscale Latino. And we have all this great brand new data about upscale Latinos who are making between $50,000 and $100,000 a year, thanks to you guys at AHAA and Nielsen and Santiago Solutions. We are super thrilled about all this data that you can find when you look at the article that goes with this video, so that you can use it for your marketing plans. In a nutshell, leave the stereotypes aside. Besides selling consumer packaged goods and mass products, etc., etc., there is a viable opportunity for luxury cars, financial services, other luxury goods, and everything that means luxury and upscale and expensive things, because guess what? There is buying power out there. Also, for the uber luxury side of Latinos, those making more than $110,000 a year, they are growing at 8% faster, growing 8% faster than the rest. In the last 10 years, they've grown by 221%. These are big, big numbers that when you overlay with the overall growth trend of Hispanics, it just makes total sense. So please, those of you marketers in the different categories that I mentioned, I know cars like BMW are already reaching out to Latinos. We have financial services, private banking that is also, they're doing a good job or trying to get started in that journey. And I think there's a great opportunity, white space for the luxury side of products. I know that Ralph Lauren and Ralph Lauren Fragrances in particular has a concerted effort and a strategy to target Hispanics and this luxury mindset and get a share of that market, which is fantastic. And having a spokesperson like Nacho Figueras, of course, makes total sense. He himself says he's a proud Latino. So good job, Ralph Lauren, and good job for all the great work and investment that you're having in this category. Anyway, hopefully all of those that are not in the journey yet, get inspired with the new numbers. Once again, I gotta say thank you to AHAA, Nielsen, and Santiago Solutions for the great data. Please challenge your plans. 2014 is around the corner for business planning, and that's your opportunity to go after this upscale Latino market that's growing fast, it's younger, it's technically savvy, and has bigger households. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Lili Gil, and please stay tuned for more moments to culturize. Bye.